you, why did you wear bra? And for guys who don't wear bra, why do you think girls need to wear bra? Okay, I want you guys to think about this after my speech today. And according to the agenda, today I have to deliver my C1 speech. And for C1 speech, I have to introduce myself, but I'm a boring person, so I don't think you guys will be interested in my experience or something. So instead, I want to introduce the story between myself and my nipples to you guys. And like all of you guys, I started to wear bra when I was in the second year of my elementary school. It all happened a long time ago for some endless night. I tell my parents that some part of my boobs is hurting like hell. So my worried parents, they bring me to the hospital and then ask the doctor to touch my breast to see if I have cancer or not, because they are quite panicked at that time. So the doctor, they touched my breast and then they was like, "Oh, well, sir, you don't need to worry, your daughter is fine. She's just having her female growth. She's not having cancer." And my dad was like, "Oh, thanks God, I thought I'm going to lose her. So I'm hungry right now, maybe we can go back home." And then my mom was so angry, she was like, "What the fuck are you talking about? As the doctor say, our daughter is having her female growth. We shouldn't go home right now. We should go to the department store immediately and then trying to pick a comfortable and suitable bra for her to wear on, because she is having her female growth and it is a big deal." So, as 11 years old girl, actually that is my, not this one. Actually that is my first memory to have opened the first chapter of the story between my nipples, my breast, and myself. And actually it is also the first time when I realized myself as a woman with a pair of guilty, shameful, and sinful boobs. It is so simple, it is so uncomfortable that my parents, they are so worried about me and they need to go to the department store to buy some clothes just because they want me to cover it up. Because I cannot show it to anybody. It is sinful. That is my first memory of my bra. And at that time, I started to wear teenager bra. For guys, you might not understand that, but for girls, probably you have experience. Teenager bra is quite different from women bra because it is designed for teenagers only, which is aged from 11 years old to 14 years old. 11到14岁的小女孩, because they just started to grow their breast, and then they will wear some teenage bra like this. You guys can touch it. Probably you'll never have a chance. Teenage girls. And the function of this is, if you're growing something, you're growing your breast, right? So your parents will buy some bra like that so you can cover it up, so that some pervert will not see your visible nipples and they will rape you. And then as a little girl, at that time, I feel it was so annoying that I have to wear my bra. So I keep like, if I have a chance, then I will just go to school without wearing a bra. And usually my mom will figure it out and she will be so unhappy. And then she will like talk me back home and then ask me to stand in front of the mirror and reflect myself. Like, she will tell me like, "Oh, Nana, you are a girl. And as a girl, you shouldn't be so lazy. You have to put on bra just like all your classmates, or they will treat you as a freak." And I didn't believe that until after 4 years when I was entering the sixth grade of my elementary school. At that time, every one of my classmates, they all wear bra. So at that time, if you don't wear bra and you already have your boobs, then people will think that you are disgusting. You are disgusting because people can see your boobs. And they will think that you are dirty, you are naughty, you are not normal, because girls, you have to hide it up. But for guys, they can just do whatever they want. And then after I entered junior high school, we don't wear teenage bra anymore. Instead, we wear women bra. Women bra is like, well, it's like normal bra, okay? And the function of this kind of bra is no longer about hiding your nipples and breasts away from other people. Instead, the function of it is to make your boobs look bigger, outer, or sexier, something like that. And at that time, lots of my classmates, they will keep asking me some questions like, "Nana, what is your secret? Can you tell us how make your boobs so big, something like that. Because even though I was only 16 years old at that time, but I already have income. So lots of my classmates, they envy me a lot. So they will keep asking me some questions like that. But I was always feel so doubting. Because even though my mom tell me that everyone has to wear a bra, but actually it is not everyone. I always feel like, why don't guys they need to wear it? Why only women that we have to wear it? Is there any difference between my nipples and his nipples? Why mine is sinful, but for him, he can be topless and wear whatever he wants, go on the street and nobody will scold him. So after I enter college, I am no longer the girl who want to be normal again. I want to just be myself. I want to be Nana, and I don't want to entertain the crowd just because I want to be popular anymore. So I no longer wear bra. After I entered college, after 2 years, after my second grades of my college, I no longer wear bra anymore. And then sometimes some of my friends, they will come to me and tell me that, well, Nana, today I noticed that you didn't wear your bra, and I don't think it is the right thing to do. It will be better and more decent if you put on your bra. And guess what? Most of the friends who say something like that to me, they are all women. No men ever tell me that, I feel like you should put on your bra. Only women tell women that you have to wear bra. Women are actually the one who is anti-feminist. Women are actually the one who is oppressing another woman and tell them you should follow the rule of the society. And actually, I'm not surprised at all, because they are just like my mom. I feel like the reason why my mom wants to train me to wear a bra is because that is exactly what her mom teach her. My grandmother also teach my mom that you have to wear a bra so then you will be likable, you will be respectable, and you will find a better husband. Because no guys, no normal guys will want to marry a girl who is dirty. No guys want to do that. So my mom, because she wants the all good for me, she also teach me the same thing. But this has to stop. This has to stop. In the future, if I will have a baby daughter, I will not tell her that you have to wear bra just because you have to entertain the crowd. Instead, I will tell her that you can wear whatever you want on the street if you don't hurt anybody. And if there's anybody in this world who wants to judge you or criticize you just because of your appearance or what you did or what you wear, you can tell them all to fuck themselves. Thank you for your listening.